over here at Canabra Records. Meu pai veio da Luanda e a nossa mãe é Iansã.
Meu pai veio da Luanda e a nossa mãe é. The shop is dedicated to great Brazilian music. Canabrava was a very common name for sugarcane plantations here in Brazil. It is an homage to where Brazilian music was born. The great root of African Brazilian music is in the Recôncavo, on the sugarcane plantations. The Recôncavo is the concaved area around the Bahia de Todos os Santos, the Great Bay of All Saints, which is the place on planet Earth where more slaves were taken to than any other place on the Earth throughout the history of this planet. They brought with them the roots of their music, but it's a music that was developed here under the worst conditions imaginable of human life. And to me, it's ironic that these people who had had everything taken from them developed one of the most joyous musics ever, and this is samba. Another interesting thing to me is that when Brazilian music continues to carry this spark, that's the magic that people feel in the music of Brazil. That's what makes it special. Brazil is the musical country. Brazil's great art is expressed through music. As Renaissance Italy had its churches, its Raphael, its Botticelli's, Russia and Ireland had their literature, Brazil has its music. Candomblé was brought in several waves. The first candomblé was the candomblé of the Bantus, the Angola-Congo region. And it was this candomblé that had a rhythm called Kabila or Kabula, which is one of the deities, the hunter. It's called a Xhosi in the candomblé Ketu, the later candomblé to arrive. Rhythm that was some people feel it gave birth to samba. Nobody really knows because there's no written literature. But if nothing else, it was born concurrently. And so this great Brazilian popular music, the music that people associate with parties and football and festas, is music which has great links to Afro-Brazilian religion. Salvador's calendar is pretty much defined, if not by Catholic feast days, by the feast days of Candomblé. Very important one is coming up. A great celebration of Iemanjá, the deity. I use the word deity because God is like, there are different shades of meaning. Deity of salt water.